Has been training U.S. soldiers, U.S. Army soldiers for 5 glorious years. You, class, are the last graduates taught by honest-to-goodness human drill sergeants. Go out there and show them that the old ways are the good ways. I want you to...
If I may interject, Sergeant, that'll be all. Thank you. Thank you.
I want to say, as your governor, I am enormously proud of all of Appalachia's sons and daughters today that are graduating. And I want to say the future of Appalachia is going to be even brighter as we bring in a new age of automation to train new soldiers for the fronts faster and more efficiently. But today and tonight is yours to celebrate. Thank you.
Suggest you head to the admin building and check in with the master sergeant.
Overseer's log. Camp McClintock. Maybe I'm going crazy. But it was nice to put on the uniform and play pretend with a bunch of robot drill sergeants. I actually think I learned a thing or two about marksmanship. I wonder, now that I'm in the Army, is my official title Overseer Private or Private Overseer? Oh, time to see if I can fool a few automated identification systems.
Return at all! Check-in required. Visit system terminal. Check-in required. Overseer's log.
Attention, citizens.
Overseer's log.
Nuclear strike.
Camp McClintock.
Please exit the area at your
Maybe
earliest
I'm going crazy, but it was nice to put
Thank
on the uniform and play pretend with a bunch of robot drill sergeants. I actually think I learned a thing or two about marksmanship. I wonder, now that I'm in the army, is my official title Overseer Private or Private Overseer? Oh, time to see if I can fool a few automated identification systems.
Now that's what I like to see. All dolled up and ready to die for your country. There are three training exercises you'll need to complete. Marksmanship, agility, and patriotism. Our courses, like all things in the great territory of Appalachia, are automated. So you overpromoted mammals can do them as you see fit. Complete the courses to my satisfaction, and we'll get you moved on to the real test. Is best. search their quarters. Once you found evidence of the Red, return to the terminal to make your accusation.
My favorite holiday? Well, that'd have to be the 4th of July. Yeah, my pop's in the Union. Why do you ask? My terminal keeps me company while Pop is at the mine. He needed a new password, so I use the initials of someone I admire a lot. Am I free to go? I love America! My favorite holiday? Well, that'd have to be the 4th of July! Well, yeah, my pop's in the Union. Why do you ask?
sight. That is all.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Heads on swivel, cadets. Sounds like there's commies coming for you. Put them down!
Bumpy. here to join... Whoa, golly! Civvy! This is Army property, so... Oh, wait. Are you a soldier? A real soldier? Wow! I can't believe I'm... I mean, Private Cray, reporting for duty, sir! What's my first assignment? I'm ready for it. I know I am! Righto! Are you serious, sir? I'm really gonna go fight? I wasn't. You know, Sarge had me. I'm on latrine duty, and, I'm gonna have to belay that order on account of... Well, you know... Okay, which question exactly? Me? Private Joe Cray! Well, private in training, sir! I came up from Virginia. East Virginia? Well, I'm from the coast. I started out as civvy, though I guess we all do. I'm not that way anymore, though. I can fight the Reds, and I'll prove it! Just as soon as I can finish that darn obstacle course. The camp's in tip-top shape, sir! Well, the important bits. We have uniform.
Sensors tell me you're not nearly as dead as I expected. Impressive, cadet. Or should I say, private. You are now an official member of the United States Army. Get out there and do us proud, soldier. You are dismissed!
We'll be right back.